So my second guest of the afternoon is top grandmaster from Russia, Sergei Karyakin. How are you doing, Sergei?
I'm fine, thank you.
So with today's draw, you qualified to the next round. Take us through the game, please.
It was very important not to lose today. I was playing maybe a little bit too safe, but I think I didn't make any serious mistakes, and the game was drawn without big risk or something.
It seems quite a safe game. So now you've qualified to the fourth round. We didn't get a chance to interview you yesterday, but I looked over the game and it seemed to me it was quite equal nearly until the end. Could you explain what happened at the end? How were you able to overcame his defense with so little pieces on the board?
Well, I would say that I was better after the opening. I was pawn up without big compensation, and later on I misplayed, and the game equalized, and then of course it was very, very close to a draw, but at some point he somehow lost the way it should go, and then it became very, very unpleasant, and maybe it was later on still a draw, but he was in time trouble, and it was very, very hard to defend, and then he lost.
Okay, so now you know you have 2 free days until the next round. I'm told you like to go on hikes around the area. Are you planning anything for tomorrow?
I was in the mountains like 3 times already here, but I'm sure I would repeat and I would go again.
Okay, so have a good time, rest, and see you in the next round.
Thank you.
See you. Thank you.